Hey guys, welcome back to Wind Chaser. It is currently the great demand for canola. So we're in the middle of planning. I figured that launch out some of these machines. It's kind of dirty now. I like seeing my equipment nice and clean. What we're gonna do is we're gonna buzz over to 29, knock out 29. The DB60, I'm currently working on updating the model. You can see kind of how basic it is when I built it many months ago. It's built off the backbone of the DB120, which was pretty much the second model I built, which is over a year ago. So the quality of the model itself is not very good compared to what I recently built, like the new Challenger. 623. Far superior textures in modeling. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to polish off these I would back it into the shed, but I'll just use my seat tender since I bought it. It's here and it's old. So, what are we gonna do? Nope, that's not what I want. I want this. We're gonna go to 29 is gonna be Milo, and then 18 is gonna be Milo. So, these are gonna be two Milo fields. So, we'll change over to Milo. Oh, we can't find Milo in this one. Okay, can't do that. You know what? I might change this planting prescription, actually, and change all of the Milo to sunflower, or we can do. I should do this times 35, because that will give me an idea of how many liters it actually is. Well, that number is already in liters. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to cancel all the Milo, and then I'm going to change this to sunflower.
Smilo should be with a corn planter. I guess we'll just go crazy on sunflower. Actually, now I lost track of what everything I was gonna do. So I'll take a sunflower seed usage and cost, copy that to a Milo, paste, paste, paste. And then we'll go ahead and change this to sunflower. Sunflower. And then we'll figure out what's wrong, why I can't plant Milo with my corn planter. Since you harvest it with the corn header. Okay, then we can change our acreage to include plus this, plus this, plus this, plus this. Oh, whoops. So we got sunflower, 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 sunflower. Okay. So there we go. 407 acres of sunflower, 520 beans, 287 of corn. And then this is our yield in liters. So this should be good to go. And that looks... So I don't need to do that. And then this, and then this, is this times that, so I don't need to do that. And I don't need to do that. Alright, so that's an accurate price. We got... I don't really know if my sell prices are actually 100% accurate, but the thing is the yield hopefully is pretty accurate because that dictates how much we could sell in an hour. So now that that's done, we can go back to actually playing. So we're going to blow that up with sunflower. Awesome. Silos, new road, new crops, obviously, as we're planting. So we'll pop that guy over to Okay, I was ready to go. Then my buddy here will unfold and start planting. Should work pretty good. Both loaded with soybeans.
We're gonna go four, but
scores on these tractors so we can trade them in. Get ourselves some yellow kitties. Well, we'll get one small kitty. I'm not sure if we'll get a big kitty or a T9700. T9700's got a little bit more horsepower. We'll be able to handle that Kinsey 1500. And I do like that blue on blue. Get a real tree. Thank you. This field is just big enough where it makes sense to run these two planters together. Follow me, mod. A little bit tight. You get a little bit tight over here. 18 would be really nice to use. Two planters. Thank you.
I'm gonna do is stand over a cell point and just go over it. Truck with like a fixed amount of meters and sell it at the cell point. Figure out like what's expected. Because the game is dollars per ton. But I'm not really sure what that means.
Thank you.
automatically flip right and left quick, so you don't have to tap through it. So 17, 18, 29, 15, 12, 10. Oh, going pretty heavy on the 34 and 12 for the beams. These two big fields here, and then 15. Stack up on planting videos to get your planting fix. You enjoy planting. I didn't do a whole lot last season. It was nice to block my hours on planting. It's a lot better if he's on the inside path on those weird shaped turns like that. It's a lot better to keep the following driver on the inside. Over here, of course, when we're squared up, it doesn't really matter. Thank you. Select before we get into it. Make nice to get those extra different viewpoints, especially when the DB120 planter was kind of a requirement, because it's so such a large planter. It's, I don't know, maybe it's easier to use in real life, but in game it's pretty difficult actually to see where you're playing.
Say, said we're at fuel 29, so it's gonna be like 20. Thank you. Hunter Kinsey. Ram Gatherer. Anyways guys, I think I'll probably end the video here.